talking to bars. Would you say you've been in more fights on the ice or in the bars?
No. Bars. The bar was called the Blue Chip.
That's it.
Yeah, the Blue Chip.
Yeah, Minnesota. Yeah, I had more bar fights than I did street fights than I had hockey fights.
Wow. And so, like, obviously while you're playing, you're going from town to town. Are you going out after the games and scrapping at the bars, or are you staying out of that type of trouble?
No, I got a lot of fights after, too, like, but it was just guys that didn't think you were that tough would come up, these stupid guys.
Yeah.
Guys that aren't even tough.
Maybe one, except that Syracuse one Goldie, which I touched on. We got the story in the book. I think it's one of the craziest. Like that. Why don't you tell that one?
That'd be great.
Yeah, with the state troopers.
Yeah. Wow.
There was a state trooper got shot in Syracuse, and we knew the guy got shot because it was in the news and all that, right? So we didn't know those guys were in the bar, and they're all there getting drunk because their buddy got killed. Anyway, we get in a big bar fight with them, and these guys are big, man. These are like 6'3", 6'4", big guys. And I was Rick Foley. He was the biggest guy we had. He was like 6'3 himself and 300 pounds. But we all got put in jail, five of us. And the cops never got charged.
Oh, okay.
And we were right in there for overnight. And Barry Brooks' dad, he was to come down and watch the game that night. And he even got put in jail. When we all got bail the next day, but they wouldn't give him bail.
They wouldn't let the guy's dad out.
Wouldn't let the guy's dad out.